Welcome back to S.E.A. episode part 3. So, we're going to play part 3 of S.E.A. or C, the adventure map. So, let's just get onto this. So, it looks like we have some parkour. So, I actually was doing this, and then I actually died off camera. So, I lost all my stuff. I don't think that really matters. We have a chest here. I don't really know what it does. Whatever. So, let's just get through this parkour. And I just already jumped into the water. So, let's swim back. And I hope the audio is good this time, because I messed up my recording. So, I'm actually redoing this whole video. I'm pretty annoyed. I did it another day, and then now I'm redoing it again. Anyways, so let's just do this parkour. So, it's not too hard. It's very interesting because it's ice and water, which makes you go slower. So ice parkour is actually harder than regular parkour because it's kind of like going slower. It's kind of like having a potion, and that's why you die sometimes, like me. Yeah. So let's keep going and try the same, fall into the water, Yeah, fall into the water, perfect. Yeah, I'm not concentrating. Let's concentrate, guys. Okay, jump on here. Go over here. Don't even have to jump there. Okay, I'm really not concentrating. Okay, let's go. Not too hard. Oh wow, that was close. Get onto this bar of iron. Or iron bar, as us normal people call it. And let's go over here. And oh, what is this? Okay, so as we see here, I think what I have to do is I have to jump onto this spider web. I was about to break that, whoops. Onto that cobweb right there, and then somehow get into that water. So let's just try this jump, let's see. Whoa, okay. And then I think we just go up like this and wait until it works. So yeah, okay. Got it. And I think we do that again, but this time... Yeah, so we just jump from there. I actually fell. I kind of failed, so it might take a while to get back up. Hopefully not. Oh, yep, this is gonna take a while. Okay, now I'm just gonna wait. Gonna wait a bit longer, maybe a bit longer. Yeah, I think we're gonna wait quite a bit. Okay. Yeah, so I'm ascending not very fast at all. So let's keep going. Make a jump. Oh, I slipped. Oh, that's so cool. No. I'm not gonna just do the fast thing where I go to another video. It's fast for you guys, it's not fast for me. So let's just swim back. It's not too hard to swim. At least in Minecraft. It's not really swim, it's kind of just standing up and magically moving in the water. That's what it should be called in Minecraft. Like, in water, what you do is you magically float and magically move through the current. Against the current without even moving your arms or legs, and I fell. How did my health come back? I have difficulty on, I think. Okay, I shouldn't do that while I'm in a current. I think I have difficulty on. Not so sure. Let's just see. Okay. Yeah, that's weird. How did I get my health back? Okay. I thought I lost health. Maybe I didn't. Nope. I'm being stupid again. Okay, I got... Oh, what? Oh, there's a zombie here. Hi, Mr. Zombie. What are you doing today? Okay, I actually jumped this time. That's better. Okay, get up here. Oh, I just made that jump. Just get onto that iron bar and jump up. Okay. Nope, and done. Okay, see you back where I was before. In a second, I think. Or maybe I'll just not. If I die again, I think I'm just gonna go off camera until I got to the spot where I last fell. Unless I actually get there right now. Which might actually happen. Uh-oh. Okay. thought I was going down on the cobweb. That wasn't good. I'm sorry for that little sound there. Okay, that was fast enough. Okay. Go up. Yeah, this is gonna take a while again. Do I actually like this? Nope, no, I don't want to face another way. Do I actually like this, biome, as I'd call it, maybe? Biome room? And I don't actually... Yeah, so we're almost done. We're more than halfway done now. So just do these extremely difficult heart jumps that I think are difficult. Hold on, guys. Okay, so I think we're about here. Oh, wait a second. Before I started recording, I jumped. Another jump, so I guess we'll start from here. Okay. This looks like an auto jump, but I'm not gonna... Should I take my chances? Let's take my chances. Okay, and it was an auto jump. That's good. So, jump onto these iron bars, and I guess we can just fall down. Okay. And we are on something. So, Mr. Swish is being punished by Squid, so I'm guessing this is the next phase. So, let's go. Phase 8. Use the Squid. Okay. So it says, defeat Dukes by using the TNTs, destroy all parts. So, hold on. Can I sleep? I cannot. Okay. Well, we do have... Okay, so we have TNT. So, be careful not to break the chest on the side. You must use TNT to destroy the tentacles. Let's just see. Dukes, finally, you find me face to face. What? What is that? Mr. Squish? He's my creator. I owe everything to him. And you just stopped him? Well, guess what? You can't stop me. Look around you and feel it. Those aren't blood, you silly. Those aren't blood, you silly. Those are my ink. Now bring it, and that's not good English. Anyways. Two of those tentacles has keys to the ink door. Oh, so, we have Duke the Squid, and we have some parkour. Is it parkour? Or is it just swimming? I think we have to blow him up. So what did it say? Two of the tentacles. Two of those tentacles has keys to the ink door. So I think there's a door, I guess, at the end. I guess it's redstone alternatives. So I have his tentacles, two of them, so I have to figure out which one it is and I have to blow some up. So how do I... Oh, so I just go to the tentacles and blow them up. Okay, that sounds fun. And do I even have a flint and steel? No. Whatever. Let's take this TNT, I guess. I guess we're not going to use all of it, so yeah, I'll keep it for now. And let's get into... Okay, and we have... whoops, that's already chilling me. I'm guessing there's flint and steel in here. Okay, yes, there is. Okay, so let's do this. And I guess if we fail the parkour, we could always just go back. Uh-oh. Did not notice that. And we didn't save. No. We didn't save. Okay, guys. Hold on. I'll see you back in a second. Okay, so we're back. And hold on a second. Okay. Sorry. So I just used plug B to get myself 40 more TNT, because we ran out. I used actually all of it in the chest. So I just got another flint and steel from this chest, and I just gave it a place of TNT again. I meant to open this, and let's try not to fall out of the world again. You defeat me? Okay, I guess he doesn't want it. I guess he doesn't think at all that I'm going to defeat him. So let's make sure not to die this time. Kind of helps sometimes, you know what I mean? Looks like there's some angry squids, so I'm gonna board this boat to not die. I don't know if I'm allowed to do this, but I'm doing it. Okay. Leave this boat. I'm not that good at using boats, apparently. Can I leave it? Can we leave it? Okay, we can leave it. So, one of these tentacles is supposed to have stuff in it. It's supposed to have, keys, right? Of course, gravel. I think we're supposed to blow it up, I guess. Where do I put the TNT? Oh, I know what to do. I guess I'll just put... I hope I don't blow up the actual TNT. That might be tough. I'm gonna put one like this, and I guess it's close enough. Okay, that's... I'm using a bit too much. Okay, I'm like this, and I... Like this. There. I think... think that's good. I guess we're gonna, we got a zombie. We got a little bit of friends here. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Are we supposed to have a difficulty? It's hard to set things on fire when they're in the water. So, yeah. Mr. Zombie, I need to kill you and you're being annoying. I kinda wanna blow you up now. Come on, you're so slow, Mr. Zombie. Seriously? You're not gonna succeed in what? Don't die. Thank you. Oh my god, he's not gonna die. He's not gonna die. He's never gonna die. I don't have my iron sword, that's not fair. I had an iron sword, and I'm in armor. How many is this gonna take? Oh, this is never gonna kill him. Never gonna kill him. Should I just try to use my fist, I guess? You know what? Die, finally. That took forever. I guess you can't kill things with flint and steel. Good lesson to learn. And I hope I don't die, so... Yeah. Light up. Oh, crap. Oh. I just tried to light up a TNT with my fist. Okay, now it's really oh crap. Run. Okay, I think I did a good job. Did I kill any squids or something? What's there? I can't see anything. Okay, I get clean now. I don't know, this is the first part of the match for me. Oh, okay, and now I'm gonna die myself. So, it says that what does it say? It says two of the tentacles will have things in there. I'm guessing it's probably gonna be the ones that are most farthest away. And we have a spider friend over here, so we're gonna have to kill him. I don't like spiders, and they're really big in Minecraft. If you haven't noticed already. See? Mr. Spider? Why are you on this boat? No, you can't use Owen, you're gonna spawn. So keep killing you and you're dead. Yeah. Can't use my boat. Can't use my boat. No. No. Okay, I'm on a board. I don't wanna get killed, but come on. There we go. I feel like it's gonna be the ones that are the furthest away. I really hate those in MCPs. I really hate those. They're so slow. So freaking slow. How do you get up onto this thing now? How am I supposed to get up onto this thing? Really weird, like, honestly, I'm supposed to get up on this one. It's really weird, this part, like, it doesn't make sense. You know what I mean, guys? Like, comment section below, can you, like, tell me if this map makes sense? Because it doesn't to me. Really weird map. Which is probably here. Place keys on nether reactor cores, which don't actually do anything right now. Well, they won't. Oh, okay. Yeah, you don't know how to do things. Oh, actually, kind of. Whoa. 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 Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, you're stupid. Oh, I really don't want to hit him. Can I just, like... Yeah, I can do that. Final phase, S.E.A. saves. I'm not sure if a creeper's supposed to... No. Final phase. Okay, I think we should turn difficulty off before we die. Yeah, that might be a good idea. Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. You've made it, finally. The S.E.A. saved. I misjudged you. I thought you were so dumb to fall for the stories of Mr. Squish. I guess I was wrong. You were brave and strong. Thank you. Now place all the stuff in the chest. Good day. So, we got, you have saved S.E.A. I hope you have enjoyed the map. Thank you for playing. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. Have a good day. Quest is complete. Place here for the food of Mila. Oh, I don't have that anymore. I ate it. Whoops. I guess I'm not going to have any items in the chest. Okay, guys, this is a really weird map series, and I'd like to just say thank you. So this is my second adventure map, but I like them. I definitely like Scientific Park way more. No offense to this map creator, but you have English problems. You don't know how to speak the English. Sorry. Am I gonna die? I'm gonna die. Okay. Anyways, let's run! So anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and yeah, I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm about to fall through the hole and die, and I have. So, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you really like this place and this map, and if you want to get this map, you can get it. I have a tutorial in one of my older videos, is a tutorial on how to get the map, so check that out, and I'll probably make a newer tutorial. Watching, leave a like, and please leave a like, because more likes give me more, I'll have more things, I'll get more likes from YouTube, maybe I'll get more subscribers, so I can make better videos for you guys, and of course people like better videos, right? Better videos are fun, so if I get enough likes and enough subscribers, we'll be able to do mod reviews, so please just like, and yeah, this is a fun map of bad English and a lot of weird challenges. Guys, once again, this is Minecraft and More, signing off.